Open mic, Trinity House. Glad you guys came. I was afraid I might be totally alone here. I'll try to make it through this one. It's called Just Keep Paddling.
River again. Feels like it's been far too long. Pulled by the current, easy and steady, cold and clear and strong. Away from the city, the pollution and pressure, the noise and the constant push. The river will take. Dip my paddle into the flow. Watch the droplets reflecting the sunlight like diamonds. And I don't even care where I go. Through the twists and the turns, past the deadfall and shallows, where the ducks lining up at my stern. I look into the water and see my reflection. There's still so much left to learn. To the river, quiet surrender. I'm here to forget, and I'm here to remember. I cast all my cares on the waters around me. The river will listen, embrace, and surround me. And a little voice says, here's the thing, just keep paddling. Swimming near me, there's turtles and frogs, but I keep my eyes open for what lies ahead. And I try to remember what someone once said, just keep paddling. We're floating along down the street. For the rest of my life, I want to remember being part of this beautiful dream. With the sun in my eyes and my hands in the water, and the birds in the trees all around. The river is matching the pulse of my heartbeat. There's no greater peace to be found. And embrace and surround me. A little voice says, here's the thing, just keep paddling. Oh, I come to the river in quiet surrender. I'm here to forget, and I'm here to remember. I cast all my cares on the waters around me. The river will listen, embrace and surround. Little voice says, here's the thing, just keep paddling. Oh, a little voice says, here's the thing, just keep paddling. Just keep paddling. The river already feels like it's been far too long.
Yeah, that's dedicated to the memory of my late, almost son-in-law, John Rose.